You know, it's so easy to get beat up and beat down. You gotta take care of yourself. You're number one.
Massive action is what creates massive results. So,
get to work. Hey guys and gals, Latif Kadri, the BDG Insider. So, whenever I'm in a funk, you know, I try to do what I can to kind of get myself right, you know? And, you know, you obviously do some meditation. I take some supplements, like 27 or 28 of them on a daily basis. But the one thing that I find that really gets it done, and any one of us can do, is, you know, hit the gym, get outside, take a run, do whatever, you know, you need to do. Now, I travel a lot, and often in airports and at dealerships, I'm mistaken for The Rock, you know, because I'm at the gym so often. All jokes aside, when I feel like absolute crap, I've gotten beat up, it's been a tough week, you know, the kids are torturing me, you know, I'm feeling bad, you know, feeling sorry for myself, we all do it, I don't care who you are, don't lie, all right? When you find yourself in that moment, you know, if you get out there, get some sunlight, you know, do something good for yourself, you know, work out, whatever it is that you do, you know, you like to bike ride, you like to ice skate, you like to roller skate, whatever you do, you know, get out there. You know, I've got some friends of mine that are absolutely insane. They rock climb, you know, and they, you know, bare hand, no rope, out there rock climbing, you know, like Tom Cruise style in Mission Impossible. Like, these guys are nuts, crazy. But when I talk to them, not any day have they ever been down in the dumps. Because they're pushing themselves and their physicality and their mentality, you know, and their spirit is high. I mean, these guys are always on point. And when you come to work every day and you do the same things, you know, you get caught in that rut. And I talk about that often. But, you know, if you're out there pushing yourself physically, you know, your mind, your central nervous system, everything is like on point and in tune. And, you know, you're releasing endorphins and you're doing it naturally. You're not out there abusing yourself, you know, burning the candle, staying out late, you know, thinking that, you know, if I do the Wolf of Wall Street, I'll still be, you know, A+ in the morning. That's all movie bullshit. All right. Take it from me. I've done both. And I have always felt better for a longer period of time when I actually get up in the morning, I do the right thing for my family, I do the right thing for myself, I hit the gym and work out. I mean, I see some of these guys at the gym and, you know, and I talk to them and you can tell they're gym rats, they're there every day, and man, these guys are like, their head's on fire, like, woo, hello! You know, they're living. They're, you know, they're 10X, right? Everybody likes to talk about 10X. That's like the new buzzword in the last, you know, the buzz phrase in the last year or two. Everybody's doing 10X, right? Everyone. You know, my baker's doing 10X. My barber's doing 10X. The guy that shaves me is doing 10X. I need him a little more towards the 1X because I don't want to cut my head off. But the guy is on the top of his game and they're having fun and they're living life. And I know I'm being silly, but I'm telling you, I'm being silly because, you know what? I actually got up this morning, hit the gym, and I'm feeling pretty good. You know, so my advice to you out there, if you're in that rut, you're getting beat down, and I know, like, my friends and family in the Midwest where they're going through their second bomb cyclone and they're getting snowed on in the middle of April, you know, and I'm down here and it's 85 degrees. It's easy to be happy when it's 85 and sunny. All right, it's easy to open the window and see it's already sunny outside, and, you know, you're looking at the pool and you're like, I'm gonna be in there a little bit later, you know, having fun, hitting the grill. And then I talk to my little brother and he's on suicide watch, sitting in 2-hour traffic on the Eisenhower to get to work. That is no fun. So you got to do something for yourself. You got to get right, you know. It is so important to take care of yourself, you know, and physically get that stress out, especially, you know, in the sales game, you know, the consulting game, whatever you're doing out there. You know, it's so easy to get beat up and beat down. You got to take care of yourself. You're number one, because remember, unless you're there producing, you know, and taking care of your family, you can't take care of, if you can't take care of yourself, you can't take care of your family. And that's what's really important. So take a time out, hit the gym, go for a run, do whatever you got to do, get some sunlight, get some natural vitamin D. I promise you, you'll feel so much better. Latif Kadri, the BDG Insider, aka The Rock, get it done. Talk to you soon.